I've been watching Sailing Doodles for as long as I can remember. If you are a Sailing Doodles fan, this video is definitely going to be interesting for you. In this video, we have covered from biography to net worth, everything that you need to know about Bobby White from Sailing Doodles. We will reveal how Bobby makes his money, how he affords his boat, who all the beautiful women in this video are, and how you can become the next Bobby White. So make sure to stick around to the end of this video. Before we start the video, I would like to request that you guys subscribe to our channel, BB Star, and press the bell icon so that you can be notified as soon as we upload a new video. So without further ado, let's get into the video. What is Sailing Doodles, and who runs Sailing Doodles? Sailing Doodle is an American YouTube channel that covers the journey of 39-year-old Bobby White sailing through the ocean from island to island. Talking about Bobby White, he has a very inspiring story. He proved that you become what you struggle to be. Bobby White was born and raised in Texas, US. There isn't much background information available on the internet about him, except for the fact that 2 decades he's been flying overseas as a pilot. Before being a YouTuber, Bobby White was a corporate jet pilot. He was living a dream life. Being a private pilot of a wealthy family in Texas, Bobby had everything he ever wanted. By the age of 30, Bobby had traveled the whole world via plane. Financially, I don't need to tell you. You already know what kind of money pilots make. But happiness is not eternal, right? Something happened that changed Bobby's life forever. It was 2015 when Bobby woke up with a severe headache. The headache was so intense that he immediately took ibuprofen to alleviate the pain. Although he took the blood-thinning medicinal drug, he was unaware that he had a brain bleed. He tried to text his girlfriend, but couldn't read anything on the phone screen. That's when he realized that he must go to the doctor immediately. He hopped in his car and drove to a hospital nearby. He was admitted to ICU immediately, and the CAT scans reports revealed very bad news for him. This unexpected health condition was devastating for Bobby. It was a hemorrhage stroke. After diagnosis, Bobby was shifted to another hospital in Dallas. The treatment started and Bobby remained in the neurointensive care unit for about 11 days. The hemorrhagic stroke snatched from Bobby his ability to fly, his ability to be a pilot, his ability to live his dream, his ability to read and write. His medical license to fly was canceled. At that stage, Bobby had to struggle again from zero. He had to learn how to read and write again. He retaught himself everything. It took him a while, but eventually, he got better. How Sailing Doodles was created. After a few weeks of recovery, Bobby started to realize that he could not live a miserable life anymore. Though being a pilot was no longer an option, he could do well in any other career. He started his research, and his dream to travel the world always got in the way of every job he thought of doing. It was a time when blogs like SV Delos and Sailing LA Vagabond were the only sailing blogs, and they were doing pretty great. One day, Bobby was chilling in his lounge watching TV. He stopped on a channel where Elena and Riley from Sailing LA Vagabond were being interviewed. There was not much competition in the sailing market, so Bobby White decided to give sailing a try. He had done some sailing back in his days when he was working as a pilot in the Caribbean, so sailing kind of excited him again. The only reason was that he could again revive the dream that he lost with that stroke. He could travel the world again, but this time, on the water. With the decision of doing sailing vlogging, Bobby made another decision. He sold everything he owned. From little to most expensive, he sold every single thing and moved to Houston to get himself a boat and a vlogging camera. At that time, Bobby bought a used CNC 37-foot sailboat. Since it was from 1984, it needed some modifications. After spending $4,000, Bobby's boat was ready to be sailed. Bobby sailed on his boat and started filming his ventures. He named his channel after his 2 Labradoodle dogs, Maverick and Goose. Of course, Bobby was not alone. He had his friend Megan with him. The 2 friends sailed along the coast to the Florida Keys. While they were on a voyage to the Bahamas, Bobby realized that rough seas was not the right boat for long voyages. It did not hold enough water or fuel, but Bobby kept her for a year, as he thought he had enough money to survive a year. But when he was in the Caribbean, that money was gone in 6 months. But the channel, Sailing Doodles, at that time, was making enough money to cover his expenses. He continued from the Bahamas to the Virgin Islands, and there he met Laura. Laura was Bobby's girlfriend and his crewmate. Laura was working as a traveling nurse in the Virgin Islands. This match felt like it was made in heaven when Bobby came to know that Laura took care of patients in the neuro intensive care unit who suffered a stroke. After a year, Bobby decided to sell his boat and took up a job. While his boat was under contract to be sold, they encountered Hurricane Maria. Rough Seas was docked in Puerto Rico at the time, and it was fully damaged by the hurricane, so the contract was canceled. Bobby had to buy a new boat to start his venture again, but he did not have enough money at the time. Bobby at that time did exactly what he should do in a difficult situation. He made the best out of a bad situation and turned Sailing Doodles into a travel vlog. He chose Thailand as his first destination to start his travel journey. One of Bobby's viewers suggested to him that he should collaborate with Ron Patston of Gulf Charters. Bobby contacted him and he agreed. That interview video instantly got viral and received 50,000 views on the very first day. Ron gave a life-changing offer to Bobby. Ron had a yacht sitting in Vancouver for 3 years, and he wanted it to get over to Thailand to put in his company's charter fleet. It was a 50-foot Beneteau called White Squall. Ron challenged Bobby. If he could bring White Squall back to the Ocean Marina by the end of August 2018, it would be his. Laura decided to join the sailing crew for 2 months, and she was planning to have a nursing job in Florida, but she kind of fell in love with sailing life, as well as Bobby White, so she stayed longer. So Bobby continued to sail, and today he has thousands of subscribers who support him. Bobby later purchased another boat in 2019 and named it Naughty Dogs, but it was unfortunately set to fire on board. Bobby had to give that away, but somehow he managed to survive this loss as well. Now, he has a 1997 Heteroz 60 motor yacht that he sails. Maverick, one of his dogs, died due to cancer. Most of you must be curious about those beautiful girls in bikinis on his channel, so let's talk about them. By this time, you are already familiar with Laura. She was Bobby's girlfriend on board, but they broke up, and now she is married to another man, and is the mother of two beautiful daughters. Taylor Francis was often seen in previous episodes of Sailing Doodles, but now she has bought her yacht and left the Sailing Doodle crew. Megan Findlay and Amanda Wojtas are also ex-crew members. In the latest episodes, the girls seen are Stephanie Sinka, Tess, and Geraldine. Enough of all this. Let's talk about his earnings. How Bobby White earns money. Sailing Doodles isn't the only channel that earns him money. Bobby has side incomes as well. Bobby offers his subscribers and followers to get on board with him. He rents them a cabin for a week or weekend. Meals are also included in this package. This side income helps him maintain his yacht and pay for fuel. Talking about his YouTube channel, Sailing Doodles has 447,000 subscribers. Bobby posts a new video each week about his venture. He is currently doing season 6. Bobby spends more than 40 hours per week filming and uploading content on his YouTube channel. Most of his subscribers are male, as he features naked women in his videos a lot. His other earning sources include monthly Patreon subscription, paid crew members, ad hoc donations via PayPal, and YouTube ads. Brands like ButcherBox also sponsor him and pay him well. He has earned himself a fortune of more than $500,000. So this is how Bobby got his life back and followed his dream. If you have any dreams, then go ahead, take risks and follow them. But don't use half-naked and beautiful women to get clicks and views. This brings us to the end of the video. Let us know of your sailing dream in the comment section below. Like this video and share it with friends. BB Star. We'll be back with another video soon.